Nick, why are we saying
that's my question. Anyways, hey. You ever played with the Chinese finger trap?
I think so. Is it the little...
Where you can't get your finger out of
here? Yeah.
Well, my buddy Phil, from work at Red Lobster, he gave me the greatest idea ever, should I ever get a Chinese finger trap. It just so happens that I have one. You want to try it?
Nice!
Hey, Nick, what'd you do with your wrist crack?